like Maggie Smith did. She held it like this, and quite often then she would walk, she would go like this, and she would teach and like that, and that was her. So it's been quite a long time studying this. And I've heard from quite a few fans, thankfully, that this is actually how she held her wand. So that's nice. So I feel good about that. If they'd said the opposite, I would be upset. But no, I'm really pleased.